Hey my loves, welcome to another video. If you're here for the first time, welcome. If you're a regular subscriber, welcome back. Tonight's video, I am going to be cleaning. So I typically have my older kids do the dishes, but you know, nobody does it like mom does. So you have to go in and do that deep clean, either myself or Jermaine. Tonight I decided I was in the mood. I was not gonna let it wait anymore. So guys, stick with me. Everybody's upstairs either sleeping or whatever, but I'm alone. I have my headphones on and I'm ready to clean. So clean with me.
Have you ever been the face, been the object of someone's hate? Like you stood all alone.
So I had asked for one of the kids to empty the dishwasher. So at least I started with an empty dishwasher. I had organized the dishes, plates with plates, dishes with dishes, likes with likes. So I'm looking a little more organized than it started out. So I'm going to reload this machine, pre-wash and reload. When I'm done with that, I'm basically just gonna hand wash whatever can I hold in the dishwasher. You see me there, I'm dancing to some music. I'm enjoying myself right there because nobody's around me in my way and I'm in the mood, guys. It's pretty late, but I don't care. I am just going. So after I'm done with packing the dishwasher, I'm going to hand wash whatever is left. I'm going to move on to washing the pieces from the stove. Cleaning the stove is next, and then cleaning the microwave, wiping all the counter space off, even the stuff that are on the counter, I'm going to remove them, wipe behind and dust, and basically just clean up everywhere counter wise and in the kitchen. Then I'm going to move on to the breakfast nook, and that's basically it, guys. I don't want to be talking too much, so just see what I'm doing. Get a glass of wine, get a cup of coffee, whatever you drink, and either get motivated to be moving or just enjoy this video. Like, I try to choose some music that isn't boring, and yeah, so just watch me clean. Oh, I just want to make a note. If any of you own any of these gold cutlery, be careful how you run them in the dishwasher because it will get rid of that gold finish. So that's just a tip. So if you notice, I removed mine and I hand washed and dried and put them away because I don't want them in the dishwasher. Thank you. So I was just having a nice moment. I had some wine and I was sipping in between the different tasks that I had undertaken. So yeah, guys, I'm having a glass of wine and dancing and chilling and feeling really good about this cleanup process. I think it's rather therapeutic. When I was done last night, I felt so good, even though I was tired. And guys, that's what cleaning does for me. And I don't know, let me know in the comments if that's how you feel, like really airy vibe, chilling, dancing, having a glass of wine in between tasks and not feeling stressed out about doing chores. Let me know if that's how you feel when you're cleaning. I wanted to kind of elevate the look of the windowsill that's above my kitchen sink, and I bought this set of dish soap, hand soap. These are containers that I got from Amazon. You can label them however you want. I got several labels with it, so that's something I can leave in the description box if you guys are interested in getting any bottles like that for your hand soap and your dish soap. I got those in plastic because I don't trust having glass right there, and with the kids doing the dishes sometimes I just feel they're gonna break it, so it was best for me to get that material. I don't know about you guys, they have some that are glass, a little bit more expensive. I think I got these ones for like $15-16 and I got three of them. So that's for that little corner on my windowsill. And I put a little greener there also to give it a touch of fancy. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh.
깊은 바다 속에서 널 데리러 왔어. 어째 너는 이제 봐라. 우린 함께할 네 모습이 보여. Well, everything fell.
Would you like to swim in the sky?
우리 멀리 떠나줘. Cause baby, 너 여기 밖은 추워. Swimming, swimming, swimming like a bird. Dreaming, dreaming, I can fly to anywhere. You are, you are, that's right. Swimming, swimming, swimming like a bird. Dreaming, dreaming, I can fly to anywhere. You are.
You know just what you do to me. Play my emotions like a pair of puppet strings. Did it ever occur to you, my heart's more than a toy? Please go easy on me, babe. Send message after message, forward my calls. Next day you hear me back like nothing happened at all. What about all the things you used to say to me? This ain't the way it's supposed to be. And you know I wouldn't do that to you. You know I wouldn't treat you that way, no. I've been running, can't catch up. Oh love, what I won't do. And waterfall. Oh, you got me chasing waterfalls. All of the times I've been there, times I came through, I'd meet you anywhere if it brought me closer to you. Distance is killing me, you make it so hard. Won't you let me love you, babe? Used to be optimistic, these days I just don't know. Pick a fence in the valley, a hope that's losing its hold. You know the mother girls will love you like I do. Can't afford to give up on you. And you know I wouldn't do that to you. You know I wouldn't treat you that way, no. I've been running, can't catch up. Oh love, what I won't do. Oh, you got me chasing waterfalls. Oh, you got me chasing waterfalls. Oh, 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 you've got me chasing waterfalls. Oh, 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 you got me chasing waterfalls. Oh, you got me chasing waterfalls.
Meaning I don't know.
Thank you so much, guys, for staying with me and cleaning. I hope this video was inspiring or motivating or just entertaining. Whatever it was, I thank you for watching. And if you're not yet subscribed to the RA Lifestyle, please, I encourage you to become a part of the RA Lifestyle family. We do home, lifestyle, anything lifestyle, fashion, beauty, you know, self-care, anything that is uplifting your lifestyle, taking it to another level. So thank you so much again, guys. And I'm just going to wind down right now, go upstairs, remove my makeup, do my skincare routine, shower, and go to bed. So good nighty. Love you guys. Peace out.